And we are, Jenny. And we are. That corner was almost my undoing. Let's see, what's down here? I'll probably grind in here at some point. Ah, take that. Don't think you can do anything, MC.
Two enemies left.
Oh.
Counting on you. Someone else's turn.
Tables generally, would have been better to do it this way. Would have saved 2 SP. Tables generally have just elemental weaknesses. They don't tend to be weak against physical attacks.
It's down. Good move. Okay.
But technically, this attack is technically almighty damage, so it's unblockable. And I got Brave Lumber. I don't know why. But why not? Take this. Now all I'm getting is chest keys. Alright. Yep, looks like I'm going through. Looks like I'm going that way. Through this door. Going that way, or the things that fused in my head to create that. Whatever I attempted to say. Should be getting close to the end now. Can't see this going on much higher. You're very strange, Teddy. You're very strange. But him being really close is good. Seriously? I hate you, game. I hate you. Soon. Then again, it is starting to become fall, so hopefully they'll stop. Well, it's starting to feel like fall, at least. Ah, the last floor. Well, let's make sure we're healed. That slight last bit. And, well, I think we're good. Conjure's boss actually is very easy. I have never had that much of a problem with him before. Now watch as he kicks my ass up and down this battle arena, but you know.
There they are.
Kanji.
Come now! Enough with the charade! Isn't it awful to deceive people? To deceive yourself? What's so bad about doing what I want to do?
And that has nothing to do with it.
I'm what you really want, aren't I?
Hell no!
Oh, how I hate girls! So arrogant and self-centered. They cry if you get angry, they gossip behind your back, they spread nasty lies. They look at me like some disgusting thing and say that I'm a weirdo. laughing at me all the while.
See, it's not really about him being a homosexual. I'll get it right out in the open. We all know in this entire dungeon. It's not about that. It's because he's not, because he doesn't like the things that a regular guy likes, and he gets made fun of. He wants to be accepted for who he is, just like Shadow Kanji trying to show off, this is what I am. I should be accepted. So, there you go. I don't think that Kanji is homosexual.
You like to sew? What a queer! Painting is so not you!
There you go. Those are those hobbies I mentioned a second ago. A bit too early. Sorry.
But you're a guy! You don't act like a guy! Why aren't you manly? What does it mean to be a guy? What does it mean to be manly? Girls are so scary. I ain't scared of them! Men are much better. They'd never say those awful, degrading things. Yes, I vastly prefer men. Hell with that! What makes you think you could say that shit with my face? Why, you're me. And I'm you. You do know that, don't you? No. Nuh-uh. No way!
Don't say it, Kanji. Just don't. Save me a boss fight. Just don't say it.
There's no way in hell that you're me!
He said it.
You're me, and there's no denying it!
Kanji-kun!
Everyone, on guard!
For an interesting point, this is, I think, the only shadow that has a clear depiction of the shadow version of the person inside of the boss form.
Just being true to myself, and that's why I'll get rid of anything in my way!
Are these Kanji-kun's true feelings?
This isn't really him. It's just his emotions going haywire.
This has nothing to do with you guys anymore. Didn't I just say I'm gonna get rid of you?
Indeed. Now, this boss has three entities. Shadow Kanji, Nice Guy, and Tough Guy. Tough Guy will spam attacking moves, and he's basically worthless. You can ignore him. Shadow Kanji, we need to kill him. He's the target that we actually have. And Nice Guy will constantly heal and buff Shadow Kanji. So we need to kill Nice Guy. ASAP. Oh, and Tough Guy heals from physical attacks, I believe. So it's not worth it to try and kill him, really, at all.
Persona!
I will try and edit that out in the thing. I hate my allergies so bad.
Counting on you! Persona!
I was sneezing, I didn't see what happened there. We'll see. Nice Guy gets healed. We won't stop. Yes, we were. We're gonna stop spamming ice now. Because Nice Guy got healed. Shows how prepared I am for this boss. Kanji is a big problem. Man. There you go. That's all that they'll do. See, he's basically worthless. Do I have anything that cancels out? Other... Aha! Beautiful.
Persona.
I don't remember what Wind did, so... Do you have anything that... Do you have that move that cancels out things? Aha, you do! Oh, remember that good old Heat Riser? Aww. So sad. Heat Riser is gone. Aww. Just kill him, please. We need him dead. Ah, now this fight is pathetically easy. That's the most that'll happen to us. Unless Kanji takes... So he takes an elbow to the face. Then we'll take a little more damage, but... easy boss fight is easy.
I'm pissed now.
Garu. Let's see what Assault Dive does before I, That's not too bad. It actually connects against him, which is nice. Now, Yukiko is just a healer. That's all she's good for this fight now.
I've already made my decision to go through with this. Get out of my way, or I'll crush you!
So big and strong!
Yosuke's all poisoned.
I think Yukiko has a move that fixes this. I think. Anyway, every now and then he will do that move, and it will kind of suck. Do you have a status healing thing? No, you don't. I really want to count on Yukiko having this, but I want to just assume that she doesn't. I'll assume that she doesn't, just to make things safe. There you go. I know if I had thought about it, I could buy cheap heals, but... Aha, she doesn't, so I was right to assume not. Aha. None of us are in any real danger from this fight. None of us are in real danger. See, that's the strongest he'll hit us. And that was pathetic. Alright. I think I'm gonna have Yosuke be a healer this turn. So, I can have... Why did you attack the tough guy? See, he absorbs physical. Why did you do that?
It's over.
I hate you sometimes, Chie. And Chie reflected it back. And that's why I like you. Alright. Yes, continuously heal main characters so we can bombard with that move. The brain shake. Which I probably could save HP and just use the other move. Because it does the same thing.
Stay out of my way! What's wrong with acting however I feel like?